have here has this wonderful feathery and light flower on it that'll actually last for a month, and you really don't have to fool with it much at all. And its name is Vrisea erythrodactylon vista. You can try and memorize that, but I prefer reading the labels. They are really easy to grow. You don't have to fool with them much at all. They're very flexible as far as the light goes, so you can put this almost anywhere you'd like in the house.